Now, we learn the truth about what Halo actually does instead of killing the Flood.
Look out!
Oh yeah. Oh wait! Why would I need to learn out? I know. It wipes out humans and all other sentient beings. I've already seen the cutscenes multiple times, so I really don't care.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactor is going to put it in. I'm going to search what's left of the public battlefield to see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo. Located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Sniper rifle sucks. We all know that. Oh boy. I know that it does great for Covenant, but when used against the Flood, it's not effective. Oh shoot, that's not good.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those dashes. We need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Oh, hey, gold elite. Forgetting how to play the Halo CE campaign. Okay, Banshees looks like it's gonna stay, so. Alright, got me some Mentos, a little snack.
Accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Or just get blown. Oh my gosh. Alright. I'm gonna take out that. I'm gonna take out that fuel rod grunt first. Reset and drag again. As long as I get through this, I'm happy. Hello, fella. Grunt just killed his friend. I'm gonna say leader, not friends. Oh jeez. Grab some health real quick. Alright, let's move on. Oh, right now. Okay. No reason to go quiet. I'm going loud. Oh shit! Gosh darn it. I'm gonna use a plasma pistol, see if I can hit these guys. Oh shoot! I keep forgetting about that elite. You stop laughing, you's a jerk for that. Bro, come on! There we go, that's a good win. I'm gonna take one of these plasma rifles. Them out. Oh, we still got these guys. Hey, thanks for the plasma rifle. Oh. Oh. That's that. Thank you. Sounds like the flood took some hosts. Ah! Ugh. Sounds weird. Looks like it's a furnace. Damn it! It would be a flood with a rocket launcher. Oh yeah, he's dead. Ugh. That just sounds nasty. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's a third! Get back to tank. I make weird noise. I make sounds that are more sus than an Among Us character sometimes. Night, night, Banshee.
Oh boy.
Gonna get that extra bit of health. See ya! Oof. Y'all thought I was done with you grunts. Well, I'm not. Come here, buddy. It's like a bull competition. Come on. There we go. The bull wins. Get in the bench, get in the bench, get in the bench. Shoot, get in. All right. Darn it. Dang it! I'm going. I'm going. I don't give a crap. Drop that rocket launcher, boy. Bad combat form. There's no reason really to take the Banshee through here. We have to depart on foot anyways eventually. Let's keep moving. Oh boy. Oh, shoot! Well, you can shoot the pilot out of that thing. That'd be so much easier than just going all the way to the beginning. Well, somewhat beginning of the first level. Not the first. Why did I say first level? I meant to say. Oh my gosh. I am getting confused. I meant to say the original. The Assault on the Patrol. Oh no, 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 no! Damn it! Reset and try again, I guess. Oh shoot, I switched up. Nope! I mean, it looks cool, but I like the classic graphics. Oh, that's a bad idea. Bad idea. Bad decision. Bad decision. Bad decision. Maybe not. See ya. Oh, come on now. Come on now. This is so stressful. I hate Rocket Flood. This might take some time. I usually suck at this part, so just... Okay then. Come on. Oh, the rocket flutter is so annoying. I just want to get past this level. Come on. Alright, I'm not using the blast rifle for the rest of this level. Let me live. See ya. That's one rocket flood. Let's see if I can get the other one. Oh, that looks like it might hit. No, but that's not. Oh shit! Have a grenade. Alright. Here. This is the part where I tend to struggle from time to time. I think there's other people that know my pain. I didn't have to struggle with that part, at least. Oh, dude, come on. Oh, you stupid sentinels! We're done. Guess it's time to rock this. Moving on. Make sure this room is clear of enemies. Missed him, but I don't care. It's the end of the level. There we go.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Oof.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think